Okay, so we're doing same as the previous painting. So we're going to start with the white in the mall. Then we're just going to mix up the colours that we did last time. Coming to the end of my paint now, so there will be random colours anyway. I'm just trying to get a bit more into it. So I'm going to put some more white in these. Actually, I do have some more colours. Be back in a moment. I do have these colours, the ones what I used last time. They're fully made up and everything, it's just what we're left over. So we've got some nice red here, looks a little bit thin, but it doesn't matter. Little bit of black in here, I don't want too much in, because it does take over. And we've got some green, sap green if I remember right now. Was it? I lost turquoise actually. Right, I think we've got more turquoise here. Got a bit of blue, probably not good with the turquoise, but we'll have to try anything. And we've got a deeper red which I'm not going to bother. Also got the Barbie flesh colour. I'll put this in every one, just to make them up a little. Quick wipe of the hands. Quick wash. We're good to go. I think I'm just going to do them like I did last time, just do the flip. It does look very watery, does it paint? I think I might have watered it down. See, it does thicken up in the bottles. That didn't work brilliantly. Oh, that's turned out nice. Not looking for perfection here anyway. Which is a good job, because I just splattered that one all over. Not to mind. That's all of them. Just pull the cups up to go in the bucket to be washed. Give my hands a quick wipe and a wash. As you can see, this time I haven't bothered using the white as I did last time, because I felt that there was too much paint on in the end. Well, there was too much paint on in the end. Just let that run, that one run down a bit. Let gravity find its way. Just let this come down the side. In fact, what I'll do, put it on the sandbox. Okay, time lapse. Thank you.
Okay guys, if you like my videos, can I ask you just subscribe, just click that button there, make sure you press the bell, then you get notified of every video where I do. There's also a subscribe button there as well. Cheers guys.